Yo, what's going on, guys? Back with another YouTube video. In this video, the boys and I are role-playing in New Day as a group called WRLDpeace. They are known to make people laugh and sometimes cry. Very chaotic group of people. Anyways, this video comes from my Twitch at twitch.tv in Tony96 with two Y's. Make sure you guys follow me there to see me stream and do other characters that I role-play. Anyways, we go into a crazy chase in a tow truck, and it just got wild fast. You just have to watch the video. It's funny and pretty entertaining. Hope you guys enjoy it, and just know, I love y'all, and I'll see y'all on the next one.
I don't know who that is.
I don't know either. I don't care. I was thinking of a big pickup truck.
You see the tow truck,
motherfucker?
What about the tow truck?
Yeah. Hey, public work! Public work! Give me the keys to your truck right now. Come over here and walk close to me. Come follow.
Come follow.
Me keys.
You gotta get in. Hop in and I'll give you keys.
Thank you.
Give me keys.
Did you get the keys?
No, sir.
It should be the ignition there.
Amigo,
I got him. There, who got that?
Okay,
I got that motherfucker.
You pass him around, you pass stupid. You say stupid motherfucker.
I'm trying to lockpick this thing, man.
There, you got it.
Oh, motherfucker.
Should be at like 20 pairs.
Here we go, motherfucker.
There you go.
Gracias, amigo. We're gonna go to
the You can tell the police, we don't care.
Hey, talk motherfucker, if you use the shift button there, motherfucker, and the control button, motherfucker.
What the hell?
Yeah, motherfucker.
Oh, wow. That
when the cops cool, get behind us, motherfucker, we pull that down and then we steal them, motherfucker.
Is that how it works? Really?
Maybe.
No, motherfucker, but we can try, motherfucker. Let's steal that car.
Yeah, let's steal this car right here. my eyes are dying.
Which one? The one in the parking lot, or the front?
No, the 10.
The 10 one, motherfucker. No, the front, motherfucker.
The buffalo.
From the front, on my left. Well, this one
Yes. Yeah, take it.
Oh, I can't. I think I have to hook up.
I don't know. I think you have to be on duty.
Stop it! You think they're?
Yeah, they're coming.
I want the car. I want the fucking car.
I know more. I think they get a little angry.
This thing is really good off-road, motherfucker. This thing like sends it up hills and shit, motherfucker.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, motherfucker.
Oh, I think they're gonna be coming for us. Maybe not.
Give me a car right now, or we put this whole hospital on hostage.
What? We're gonna do what?
We're going to take everybody hostage right now, or give me a cop car, bastards.
What are you doing?
Stop it.
Stop doing
Just
that
give
shit.
Give me the car, that is it. I don't have a gun, man. What are you doing to me?
You point a gun, I point a gun, motherfucker.
Don't do that to me, officer.
You're not pointing a weapon, I do the
Why are you disrespecting me? Why are you disrespecting me? That is what I have to ask.
Hand over the truck. You get out the truck now and walk away, that's fine. But as soon as the car comes here, you guys are gonna be under arrest.
The car?
So you either get out the truck and walk away now.
I want.
Or this. I don't give a shit if you want a car or not. It's not happening.
I don't understand what I am asking for. I am asking for apology. I have been mistreated all day.
Okay. I haven't mistreated you, and you've hit my car, right?
Well, I'll pay taxes. Okay. Sorry.
God, my. This is bad.
But you want me to drop this off?
No, I just can't see shit. Oh, there you go.
Oh shit, motherfucker.
Oh, we got. We got the police. Pick him up.
Leave us alone, motherfucker.
Bro, when they're going really fast, just pull that shit out and make him flip over.
No, I don't know about that one, amigo.
Why not?
I don't know you.
Oh, we're coming for you.
Hey, motherfucker, what did they get that
all you have to do is,
us,
yeah.
Look. Oh. Like,
oh, no.
we're just fucking around, having a good time, you know, just giving the cops something to do as well. Yeah,
what
just...
are you saying, Teddy?
Oh, nothing. I'm just talking to my demons.
What say, you're crazy in the head?
No, maybe.
Ah, he is smart.
Take the lease, pull over the goddamn Star Truck.
Por qué, amigo?
Not giving it. You're going to have to take it from me.
Who did this? Haha, El Bozos.
Are we gonna shoot motherfuckers? Trying to arrest us, motherfucker?
I hope not, amigo. Me no want to do it.
Me neither.
But amigo, why are you chasing us?
Do the canal run with this thing?
Oh, that is going to be bad news. I can try, but I don't think I will make.
You don't think so? It has to be over 60, if you get, or around 60. If you can get it up there, yeah, I think you'll get it. Yeah. Oh.
Oh my god, motherfucker.
It's crazy.
Oh, you hit him with the rapier.
Oh, I fucked up.
No.
Oh my god, motherfucker, we helping them motherfuckers. Get up, motherfucker.
Get out of the car, show me your hands.
Por qué, wey? Por qué, amigo?
I don't listen to police. Unless they have a gun at me.
Amigo,
your law is not real to me. I don't obey
Keep
your
up,
laws.
Look, spike strips on your truck. Pull the truck over.
No.
Yeah. You want? Hey. Yeah. Just stand in front of the big truck for me, and you can put like spike strips. That is fine. Come on. Put the big spike strip. Come on.
Por qué, amigo? Por qué?
Ah. La migra.
This thing still goes really well with.
Okay, you guys do that one more time. I will open fire on your vehicle. That goes through the windshield, and you kill one of us. You're getting lit up like a Christmas tree. You stop that now, or you get shot.
You're so angry. You're like a little angry bird.
Hey, motherfucker! If we want to shoot, we can get on four, motherfucker.
No sé, vato, es de lo angry bird, lo chup 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 chup.
If we need to, if you guys want to, then we can. But
it's up to you guys.
It is up to.
Oh, hey!
We trying to turn, motherfucker.
Hey, I'm down for whatever, man. These guys are being crazy. They're trying to kill us, man. Oh!
Oh no!
Oh, oh my god, motherfucker!
That is not a good idea. It makes you drift.
Oh.
Yeah, we can go to forum if we want. Yeah, that's no issue.
We can just run around on forum, motherfucker. In the back fucking alleys and shit, motherfucker.
Let's see if they try to bit us one more time.
There are only two cars here, motherfucker. The other two left, motherfucker. We can run. They can't catch us. There's four of us, motherfucker.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
No, we're good.
We'll be good. Trust me.
No, get in, Tyrone!
What are you going? Come on, Tyrone.
The stupid.
Here, I'll help you. Come on. Come down. I'll help you.
Come on, run over. I'll help you.
I'll help you. I'll help you. Should we get on this roof right now? This is not a good roof.
I don't think this is a good roof.
No, we can run around on four, motherfucker. They can't catch us, motherfucker. There's only two of them motherfuckers right now, motherfucker.
Okay. Oh, there's another one.
Is the other two, motherfucker? Do we want to just run, motherfucker?
Yeah, let us run on foot here. I'm gonna put this down. Alright, go, go, go.
Where are we going?
Come to this. Oh, I can't.
Run! Run! Run!
Go to the big ladder area. Behind you.
Put the gun away. Put the gun away for now. Ah! Hands up, don't shoot! Hands up, don't shoot!
Tarun, where are you?
Leeway right here.
I'm running, motherfucker.
Going in the alley behind the church. They're running
me
up
and,
on top of
me
the
and,
church.
Me and
friend are over here by
They're behind me, Hato, in the alley. Tarun, helping me, and behind you is the Karo.
What do you want to do?
I don't know, bro.
We are on the biggest building on forum.
Mr. Besky Bull, they do cops on me.
Oh, they left us there? Come on.
Be careful.
Okay. Three, one cover call.
Oh my god.
Run this.
Is there a meteor for me running to the front?
We're coming, I think.
Is there, how do you say, is there Jamie Lee?
Oh, there is
a meteor. It's a weird story, Jamie Lee toward the Italy D.
Chasing Luis with shotguns, motherfucker.
Oh, they have shotguns. We are at clothing store.
Yeah, motherfucker. They got shotguns, motherfucker. We don't even have guns, motherfucker, and they got shotguns.
Oh, we are at Forum Clothing right now. Can you get the truck again?
Kelly,
you want me to get the truck?
Yeah, let's grab them so we can have four just in case.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so you're at basketball court?
Oh, no. He's all spice strip.
Nice, motherfucker, they chasing me.
Okay, you just got
the spice strip. The spice strip.
Okay, from front, right? Not back.
Yeah. Well, not from the front as well. This thing is still moving though.
They're at the court.
Take a left.
I can't go there, motherfucker.
Oh,
where are you?
Mosley's, motherfucker, I'm running.
He said Mosley's. We're coming. I think we see you.
Yeah, we see you running, I think. Or no.
Yeah.
What do you want me to do? Hey, don't do it. Don't do it.
She missed, motherfucker. Go.
Yeah, that was gangsta.
I'm behind you.
You're behind us. Okay, we'll try to come back around.
Wait, what car are you in? Are you in a car or are you on foot?
He's on foot, motherfucker.
Oh, he's right there.
Please, no. Please. Oh, no.
Please, man.
Don't do it.
It's not worth it.
Oh, you almost ran
off your mouth. We can shoot if you want.
What if we get on top of Moses?
Luis, come back to Moses. Come back to Moses.
Luis, get on the roof, motherfucker.
Where's the ladder?
Inside, motherfucker.
We're going to get in Moses' roof.
Okay, they're going.
Okay.
Come on.
One more time. Oh, no.
Don't go for the truck.
Oh, no.
Ah!
Get down, motherfucker. Get down.
Andale, mama. Yeah. Oh. I'm scared.
I don't have armor for you.
Did someone blow up the Crawford CD?
Yeah, somebody blew up. Yeah. Where are the police? I don't see them here. Oh, now I
hear them. I'm scared, amigo. I'm scared.
Yeah, they know that we're up here.
Amigo.
They don't see us from here. If maybe they get on Megamon, that is all I think.
Very scared.
I'm in the apartments, motherfucker. Do you want me to
see what's going on? Come down with your hands in the air, okay?
Yeah,
we're very scared, amigo.
Very
scared. You guys can hey, you amigo. Amigo. Police. I understand it's a scary situation. Just come down here, okay?
Amigo, your friend, he had a gun in his hand. It's a very big one. And I don't want nothing to happen to me. I'm very scared, amigo.
Then come down here, come down the ladder and surround the
custody but and get you out of here, but your okay? friend, but your friend, yeah, he has a big gun.
You park at
and the one of they order you a big gun.
By the Taco Shop, on bottom of Moses,
we can jump down platform and jump to car.
But amigo,
yeah, motherfucker.
It's scary. How do I know?
Just let me know what kind of car you have
and what color it is and, you know,
so we just can...
Oh, there is police going to you.
Shoot me, motherfucker.
Oh, they are on you. Oh my god.
Are you on fire?
Yeah, motherfucker.
She left the area.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Hello?
There's only one way in, motherfucker. I don't want to walk through that way, motherfucker. Is she still there, motherfucker?
No, she left. She left the side.
Oh, motherfucker, I'm coming, motherfucker.
What kind of car are you in?
I'm not in a car yet, motherfucker. I haven't seen any.
Okay.
This is going to shit.
Luis, keep eye on ladder.
He's telling me to surrender.
You got a car now?
Yeah, great photo, motherfucker.
Okay, Luis, come to this side. So we have to get ready for him. And then we're going to jump on this platform.
What platform?
Other side of this wall, you see platform? Other side,
see,
right?
See, amigo, see?
Yeah, so we have to go, I think, from
okay,
this side. Okay, gray car, right?
Yeah, gray car, motherfucker.
Why is he acting suspicious? It's like he knows.
Oh, I see. No.
There's a car behind the taco shop, motherfucker.
Yeah, she's coming.
Come on.
Leave us alone! Very good job, Tyrone. Leave us alone!
Oh my god, these demons in my head.
I feel like you're taking
some
candy.
Oh my god, it's provoking, motherfucker.
So we have the three cars. The SUV is doubled up.
I'm scared. How many cars is there?
The trooper car. It's like.
Do you have armor?
They kind of alright shooters, motherfucker.
Luis does not. I have full armor.
No, I have very little armor.
You don't have an extra one?
No, but I'm broke.
Luis is going to have to, if anything, flank, you know, like hit them from behind, you know?
See, yeah, I got you.
We shoot and then you go around or something.
If we shoot, motherfucker, we go for the trooper, motherfucker. Because the trooper car, they the two best shooters there, motherfucker.
Listen. I run with my hands up. They no shooting at me. When y'all started shooting, I go, pow, 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 peace.
Okay. Oh yeah, they crashed. Where would be a good place?
Oh, you got somewhat okay. Well,
oh no, motherfucker. we can go on the roof of the bank, motherfucker.
I'm fine, motherfucker.
What a bing. I know how to get up, and me know how to get up there.
Hold on, motherfucker. I gotta turn around, motherfucker. This car is slow as fuck, motherfucker.
Get out of the car.
No! You get out of the car.
This,
cool man, pull over now.
Leave me alone.
Or no, amigos.
Do you motherfuckers want to get up on the bank, motherfucker? Hold that roof, motherfucker.
I feel like we're gonna get tased.
See, amigo, I don't know how to get up there anyway.
Hold on, motherfucker. I can lose these motherfuckers, motherfucker. They ain't that good, motherfucker. I gotta take racing lines, motherfucker. Hold up.
Oh, racing? You okay? Racer, good.
But I gotta.
You said racer or racist?
Yeah, man. I'm a racist, man. I'm a race enthusiast. I love racing, motherfucker.
Okay.
I gotta get some good music on, motherfucker. Oh shit, motherfucker.
Yeah.
They say, how do you remember, Koopa?
What if we do it in a county where there's less chance of more cops coming fast, you know?
Bombe.
No. Yeah, motherfucker, let's go up to Polito, motherfucker.
No, there's a station there in Polito.
They don't use that one though, motherfucker.
Yeah, you're right. I was thinking maybe like the hotel, the Benham Hotel in Sandy.
Oh, see, but they have a big goal.
No, that's so
yeah,
true.
Motherfucker.
They have big going to go with
oh,
the big short going.
The chicken factory, motherfucker, in Polito.
Yeah, that is good. Yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
motherfucker.
Oh my god, all their cars are all fucked up.
As long as they do not fit us, we
I'm
should
be good.
I'm a
better driver than you, motherfucker.
Oh,
you motherfuckers can't catch me, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Luis, remember though, if we have to ditch the car, you run with your hands up.
See you, amigo.
And we will have to bus.
See, amigo. When you start shooting, I
get
a
good area. Oh, why is that other one coming?
He's not coming.
We good, motherfucker?
Pull over.
Leave me alone, please.
We're very scared. I'm sorry.
Leave me alone, please. Thank you.
We're very scared. We're sorry. We know we're no trouble.
Stop following us.
Stop
please.
Following us, or I'm gonna call 911.
If you follow, we will call your
Stop
boss.
Car.
Stop it. It is dangerous for you. Come on. I'm giving warning. Don't follow us, please.
Stop following. I'm gonna call 911. I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna call your boss and tell him that you're wrecking to everybody.
So you want to go inside where they make the chicken nuggets? Inside, right? Not on roof, right?
No, inside, motherfucker.
Good, yeah. Just don't shoot the chickens. They don't, you know.
They don't deserve, them. Yeah.
See, amigo, we get the chicken, we cut his hair off. You pluck the feather and you season the skin. We have cookout. How you in America is a bobo poo.
What?
See, said you're saying America when you're cooking food outside. Uh-huh. At a barbecue.
Oh, barbecue.
Oh, barbecue?
Amigo,
barbecue,
amigo.
Yeah.
I like chicken tikka, chicken masala. That is what
it
I
say. It says better than it say, how do you say?
Bro, that scream scared the fuck out of me, bro.
No, you know, you're
going to
be, you know?
Yo,
see, you
appreciate.
No.
The 100 bits.
I
saw that one. The knocking. Thank you. And the 500 bits. Thank you.
That is true. If you want it to get ugly, then that is your fault.
Please,
I'm giving warning. Just leave us alone, please. We don't want it to get ugly for you.
Leave us alone. We know.
It's not bougie. It's mellow.
like auntie.
Like my auntie Krishna, she's very ugly.
What? You heard what she said?
I am not ugly.
Daddy, hurry,
well,
my
honey. Okay, the choice for is yours. Five
I'll
miles ago.
In here, motherfucker.
Oh, my head Lord. Is dying.
Oh no.
You thought.
Go.
Okay.
Okay.
What are
we?
Are we?
So what?
Oh, shoot, wrong way, motherfucker.
There's two entrances.
Speed mod.
Oh, they will have shotguns, man. Oh. I know it.
Where are we going?
We have to see if there is other exit.
Or should we stay on top?
We gotta run the whole way through, motherfucker. There's another exit, motherfucker. Right here, motherfucker.
Is it the policia? They can come from the back.
They're there.
Please no.
If you have, do it.
Please no, can we talk?
Okay, yeah, I'm watching back as well, motherfucker.
Amigo, can we please talk? Can we talk, please?
We can't talk anymore, Luis.
No. I run with my hands up. I said, amigo, please no.
Watching behind, motherfucker.
I feel like I should let off warning shot.
No, they know.
What do you think?
They know what's
happening. Yeah, motherfucker, we don't need to, motherfucker.
No, look, there's a clean shot right here, I can shoot. Yellow, tell him, backy, you're gonna go.
Leave the area or we will shoot you.
There is a warning shot.
See, amigo, I watch you say Taron and he says he's backy. Oh, no, they're shooting.
Do you motherfuckers need help in there?
Watch out.
No. Taron, you watch over there.
I hit one good time, hit him in the leg.
I'm just holding his anchor, I got a good peek. Okay, he doesn't have a shotgun, so, you know, whatever you want to do. But
what about the others?
I don't know how many there are there. I know it's just been that one trooper who's been peeking. I don't know how many else are there.
I haven't seen anyone else, motherfucker. Should I push?
No.
I hit him once.
Hit him again.
Good. Oh, this is like the longest standoff ever.
Where is crew?
I see them, motherfucker.
How many?
They come, motherfucker. Hold up. Are just they? Two. Well, one at the moment, but I think there's gonna be two, motherfucker. They wouldn't solo push, motherfucker.
Okay, you want us to go on that side or stay here?
No, motherfucker. Me and Luis can handle it. Yeah, I see them right now, motherfucker.
Yeah, okay, if you manage to smoke them, get their armor, okay? Just their armor. Oh, actually, you take whatever you want, I forgot what.
Armor and bandage, maybe. Maybe even bullets.
Yeah, honestly, we gotta play this smart. We push
them. Come in, motherfucker, let's shoot.
I lost my armor. Other one is hit.
They both did.
Good shit. I just have no armor. Luis, are you good?
See, I've been easy.
Okay. I have no more armor. I hit him again.
He's hurt.
Should we push? What do you think?
Yeah, we can.
Let's do it.
Hey, Luis, come help me. Make sure no one else comes in, motherfucker.
Run it down.
Come here, boys. Come here. They're gonna come.
Come this side.
They're gonna come. They're gonna push.
Come on, I got a shotgun, motherfucker.
Yeah. He's here.
Where are they, motherfucker?
I don't know. No, one down.
I have shotgun. Come over to us. I have shotgun.
Wait, motherfucker.
Okay, well, one more.
Armor. I need it.
Okay. I'm half armor.
Run, let's leave.
You hurt me, motherfucker.
Fall back.
From the other side. motherfucker.
Watch that, watch that. He's on the right side, right side, right side.
What's behind?
He's dead, motherfucker, but he's dead. Weird.
What's behind you? The guy with the shotgun.
You have extra armor or not?
No. You want to watch me while I see you today? Por qué? Should I go rob this cop over here? Can you watch me or no?
I think Gupta grabbed it.
Four. The other one, motherfucker. In the hallway.
Can you watch my back?
Go.
Yeah, watch him, Terry.
It's...
I just need an armor. Thank God.
Give me one.
See, amigo. Not at the same time.
Yeah, I know.
You don't watch that. I watch over here. Terry, you put it on now or later?
Yeah, I don't know. It's up to you. Tell me.
I put one real quick.
Okay, hurry up.
Or you put it. Hurry. Yo.
Okay, hurry. Cause, yeah, I stand up apparently when I'm putting this armor thing, so protect me.
Okay, come. I was gonna say you do it over here, it'd be easier, but I got you.
Yeah.
Okay, are we just still hold out, or what are we doing?
Are you almost done?
Oh, you wanna push or what?
No.
I think it was the other time we came up, motherfucker.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, let's go. If you wanna go, let's go.
Bye, have a great time. Who the fuck is this guy?
Oh no, I did not want it to happen like this, I swear.
You went the wrong way, motherfucker.
Go.
Where?
Wait a minute. I don't know, motherfucker.
This way. They're here.
Oh my god, you're gonna take me out of. One down.
Come on. Another one, motherfucker.
We got to watch the other side. We have to watch the back too. Watch the back.
Bien.
Coming back.
They're coming behind us.
He's dead, motherfucker. Oh, my fucking shot me.
One down.
I smoked Lexi.
They're scared. All suspect.
The case? Is this door?
Let's get the cause.
I'm taking lift.
This shit was funny, bruh.
Can you go back here?
Oh man.
Oh my god, Stan.
I'm under it.
That's suspect. the door, they've been GSR'd, and put the officer that searched them, called.
Is that you spell pale? P-A-L-E, right? I bet.
This is locked down. Hey
guys, that's some good news. Mine has no pulse.
He said
I'm kind of pale.
I fucking hate this dude.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, doctor. Are you with Mark? Just cast her, just let me know if he's what happens.
Yeah, where you going?
I got a doctor coming down regardless.
That's fine. Where you going?
Whoever these two suspects are, let's get a sign on them and GSR'd and their call signs if you searched and GSR'd them. If, can you relieve?
Oof. Ain't gotta tell me twice.
What the fuck? Ah! What the fuck? No way, that's a thing, bro. Well, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. At the end, I did perma that character, Terry Jones. I do plan on making another one just to fuck around with the homies. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.